Hello friends, in this video you will learn about binary tree to DLL program. Our task is, given a binary tree BT, convert it to a doubly linked list in place. The left and right pointers in nodes are to be used as previous and next pointers respectively in converted DLL. The order of nodes in DLL must be same as in order of the given binary tree. The first node of in order traverser, leftmost node in BT, must be the head node of the DLL. See this example binary tree. Observing this, leftmost node is 25. 25 is the head of the DLL. And see this in order, left, root, right, 25 12 30 25 12 30, then this left part root is 10, then this one left 36, root is 15. This is the in order of BT. This is the converted DLL. To solve this task, here is our code. Then in this, first find the head of the DLL with the head node. Node star head equal to root. Root is pointing 10. Root pointing 10. Then head value is 10. Head left not null. Yes, it's some data is there. Then head equal to head left. Head move to the head pointing 12 now. Then head left not null. It is true. Some data is there. Then head equal to head left, head pointing 25. Head left not null, it is false because head left is null. So head is 20 pointing 25 now. Then to make these connections using the function DLL, passing the root value. See what's happening DLL. See, if root value is null, then it returns null. Otherwise, this problem solved by the three pointers. One is prev, another one is next, another one is current. CURR. See how those are using. See, get idea about this part. We are root is pointing 10, then root not null, else block. Node star prev star next. In this DLL, root left. So DLL function calling root left. Root left is 12, pointing 12. So see, we are a DLL, that is also root value not null. Then else block. In this, once again, DLL root left. Called root left is pointing 25 now. See 25. This is also root value not null. Then comes again DLL root left. In this time, root left is null. So it returns null. Prev value is null. If prev it is false, then this block not execute. Then comes to this DLL root right. Root right is 25 right is null. So next value is null. If null is false, then this block not execute. It returns root value. Nothing but this address is passed to, this node address is passed to 12. That is the pre value of this node. Then this block execute. Pre-execute. In this, see this using another pointer current equal to prev. This prev, check this one, current value is 25 pointing node, pointing address. This current write is null because this 25 write is finding address right is null. It is not null is false. So it comes this place. Current, this right is root. Nothing but this address. This connection is created, first connection. Then root left is equal to current. This connection is created. This two nodes connection is created with this block. Then comes to this place. DLL, root right. Root right. Same way what is happening to the 25, that is happened to the 30. Then this time, this also passed to the value, this address to 12. Then next having the this node address, 30 address. Then this block execute. Next is this address. So node star current. See error. Next. Current pointing this node. 30. Then current left not null. Current left is null. Then this block false. This while loop not execute. This statement is false. While loop not execute. Just root write. Root write is 12, write is current 30. This connection is created. Then current left equal to root. This connection is created. 30 to 12. Then it returns root. 12 root is 12 pointing address is moved to the 10 now. So this pre value of this root is this node address. Nothing but this pointing address. Pre having this node address, 12 pointing address. Then current equal to prev. Prev is this pointing. Then see this. Current write not null. Yes, it is not null. It is moved to this place, 30. Current equal to current write. Current is moved to the 30. Once again check. Current write not null. False, because this current pointing 30 right is null. So this block not while loop stops execution. Now current is 30. 30 node pointing address. So current write. This node write is root 10. And root left equal to current. So this connection is created. This both connections are created. Then comes to this block. DLL root write. Root write is moved to this place. Then in this time, this root value is this node. And once again, it is not null. Then else block. In this root left, this call. Same way what has happened to the 25, 30, this is happened same that thing. This only passing the this node address. Same way. Then this prev is the this node address. In this time, see this. This execute. Current prev, this node address, current value. Current write not null. It is false because this node write is null. So current write is root. See this, 36, right is root 15. This connection is created. Then root left equal to current. This connection is created. But see this, DLL root right. This node right is null. Next is the null value. This block not executed. It returns the root. This node address passed to the 10. 10 is the this one. Next value is this node address. 15 address. So 15 address is next. If next, this block execute. Then say this node current equal to next. Next is this node 15 address, while current left current left having not null. It is true because it's having some data, 36 address is there. Then it's moved to the current equal to current left. It is moved to the 36. Current is pointing 36. Current left not null. It is false because this node left is null. So this connection is created. Root right. Root is 10 now. 10 right is current 36 node address. This connection created. Then current left equal to root. This connection is created 10. Then return root. This 10 where 10 address is passed to back to the this place, but we don't using that one. Just return the head. This head pointing 25 head pointing is passed. See, our code is right or not by compile test. See, expected output, our output is same. Then submit. Yes, correct answer with the execution time 0.07. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching.